ninth qualifying race for older trotters. September 15th, track fast, temperature 65 degrees. Number one was Scratch. Number two, Flowing Sam, trained by Mark Goldberg, the driver Tyler Stillings. Three was Scratch. Number four, Chipperific, trained by J.W. Miller, the driver Ray Paver. Number five, MB Winner K, trained by Charlie Norris driving. Number six, Monsieur de V, trained by Jerry Ross, the driver Tony Hall. Number seven, That's What She Said, trained by Buddy Stillings, the driver Dick Stillings. And number eight, Outdoor Action, trained and driven by Clay Farrow Jr. Winner of the ninth qualifier, number two, Flowing Sam, four-year-old gelding by Victory Sam, trained by Mark Goldberg. Tyler Stillings, the winning driver, time for the mile, 2:01. Tenth qualifying race for older trotters. Number one, Church Street Station, trained by Audrey King, the driver Eric Ledford. Number two, Curly Top, trained by Dan Smith, the driver Dick Stillings. Number three, Diesel Fuel, trained by Mark Goldberg, the driver Randy Tharps. Number four, American Pride, trained by Jeff Bolyard, the driver Brett Miller. Number five, Crown Prince Volo, trained and driven by Brad Buxton. Number six, Rainbow Rail, trained by Doug Hinklin, the driver Tony Hall. Number seven, Audit, trained by Mike Strajic, the driver Dave Pallone. Closing on the outside to get the victory will be number four, American Pride, a five-year-old mare by Giant Hit, trained by Jeff Bolyard, winning driver Brett Miller, time for the mile, 1:57. 11th qualifying race, the Meadows for September 15th, track fast, temperature 65 degrees, number 1, Expensive Art, trained by Dave Zito, the driver James Smith. Number 2, Tintin, trained and driven by George Height III. Number 3, SS Big Guy, trained by Don Lark Jr., the driver Kyle Bolan. Number 4, Imps Finesse, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Dave Pallone. Number 5, Buster Boodles, trained and driven by Dean Collins. Number 6, Ultimate Diamond, trained by Lester Wright, the driver Will Yoder. Number 7, Keystone Ranger, trained by Paul Corey, the driver Randy Tharps. Number 8, Irish Big Guy, trained by Virgil Morgan Jr., the driver Mike Wilder. Losing his saddle pad, but closing on the outside to get the win. Number 3, SS Big Guy, trained by Don Lark Jr., Kyle Bolan, the winning driver. Time for the mile, 156 and 2/5. Twelfth qualifying race at the Meadows for September 15th. This one for older trotters. Number 1, Hardwood Hanover, trained by Lisa Beinhauer, the driver Brian Zent. Number 2, Post Hanover, trained and driven by Bill Zent. Number 3, My Oh My Joe, trained by Dane Snyder, the driver Casey Koza. Number 4, Pretty Pompano, trained by Mike Strajic, the driver Ray Paver. Number 5, Digital Picks, trained and driven by David Wade. Number 6, He's Mine Strato, trained and driven by Eddie McKnight. Number 7, Ashwood Diamond, trained by Ricky Stamm, the driver Tony Hall. And number 8, Dynamite Diva, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Dave Pallone. The winner of the 12th qualifier, number 8, Dynamite Diva, trained by Ron Burke, the driver Dave Pallone, winning time of 157 and 3/5. For additional qualifying races from today, visit our website at www.themsoa.com and click on the link on the left side for videos.